Might as well throw these in the fire.